much did she pay for it?
I didn't realize. Wow. Anyway, the appointment, as you all know, was Monday through Friday, 4 p.m., Channel 5.
You're not in the booth.
Poor Jerry has been waiting all this time to push play. All right, we're going to rewind it, and we need audio, too. Okay, you need to rewind. As a director, I'm very acquainted with technical problems.
This is just like him.
You give up?
Credit cards will be taken. No, truly, that's what he said. I asked. So we have $100 here.
1,000.
Pardon me? But it's at 125 right now, so who knows, you may still be 150.
Are the keys dealer saying that?
Okay, I've got $150 right here, do I? How much? 175. Yeah, let's not do $5 because we'll be here for breakfast. 175. Do I hear $200? $200? Do I hear 225? I've got 200 here. 225. I've got 200 once. 225. Do I hear 250? Do I hear 250? Listen, you know what? I can't see in the back. Do I have 250 in the back? Okay, I've got somebody raising his hand. I'm not sure if it's a Michelin commercial. Okay, I've got 250. What about 275? I've got 275 remaining on the camera. 300? Do I have 300 in the back? Would you step forward, please, so that I can see that you can be trusted? Okay, I've got $300 here. Do I have 325? Do I have 325 over here? Do I have 350? 350? 350 here with the camera. 375? I've got 350 once. I've got 350 twice. 375. Will you go for four? $400. $400 once. $400 twice.
They are grounded.